Throughout incubation, brooding, and chick development, barn owls continue to mate, maintaining those lifelong bonds. I notice a squirrel outside the nest, a real danger to the eggs and chick. They won't like this, the squirrel's getting closer. Gylfie and Dryer dart out of elm stump, but accidentally throw the chick across the nest. This isn't good.
At this age, that chick won't be able to move about, so I'm going to pop it back where it should be.